Episode 2. The Simple Elegance of Rough Stone. Symmetrical All-Wheel Drive. What's an alligator doing here? Uh-oh, look out. This is the true advantage of symmetrical AWD. A performance test was conducted to check the Legacy's symmetrical AWD system. This video is in AWD mode. So, let's switch to 2WD and see what happens. Luckily, this car was computer-generated. This is an extreme example, and one that may not be experienced very often. Regardless, the situation itself is an all-too-common occurrence. 2WD cars have a high level of driving performance and risk aversion. Yet in extreme examples like this, an AWD car with a higher performance limit is naturally the safer of the two. The AWD system drives all four wheels, compared to just two wheels of a 2WD car. The AWD system distributes power to all wheels that maintain traction on wet and slippery roads for much better driving stability, and subsequently, a much higher level of safety. AWD is the direct result of the pursuit of driving performance and safety above all else. Subaru is currently the largest producer of AWD passenger cars in the world. Subaru was the first in the world to mass produce AWD passenger cars and has been refining the system for more than 40 years. Making the move from part-time AWD to full-time AWD. The full potential of the AWD system can be extracted when the system is active all the time. AWD, a diamond in the rough, mastered by Subaru. What is symmetrical AWD? Horizontally symmetrical shapes are one of the most well-balanced layouts possible. Lowering the center of gravity further improves the stability of an object. Symmetrical AWD, as the name suggests, comes from the horizontally symmetrical layout of the AWD system. The propeller shaft is positioned along the center of the car, with the horizontally opposed engine, transmission, and 4WD system laid out in a horizontally symmetrical plane. This layout maximizes the potential of the boxer engine's advantages, namely its horizontal symmetry and low center of gravity. The true quality of Subaru's AWD system is taken a step further as symmetrical AWD.
自然に運転できるっていうところだと思います。スバルで走っていると、たとえ滑っていても無意識に修正ができる。すごくその人間の感性、感覚に近い、挙動、車の動きをしているんだと思いますね。そこがスバルの大きな特徴だと思います。
Symmetrical AWD offers stable driving performance under any road conditions, and its outstanding weight balance gives the car superior agility. Making the ideal even more ideal. Vehicle Dynamics Control System. VDC is a system that controls the movement of the vehicle electronically. If the system detects that the car is behaving in a somewhat erratic manner, it applies the brake on each wheel to bring the car back under control and driving safe. Let's see the difference that VDC makes to AWD. Symmetrical AWD by itself is effective in a wide range of situations. Activating VDC makes driving even safer. A wider margin of safety gives the driver a heightened sense of security. Subaru's Symmetrical AWD system offers simply outstanding driving stability regardless of road conditions, while its supreme weight balance gives rise to legendary agility. Quite essentially, Subaru's AWD system is of the utmost quality. Developing cars up to a certain level is fairly easy. Any development beyond that point boils down to pure sensibility.
すごく人間の感覚に近い動きをするっていうのは、ある意味数値で抑えられないところなのかもしれないんですが、テストを繰り返して、車が出来上がって、最終形の車が出来上がって、これで売ろうというレベルであっても、そこから多分スバルってもう1回2回磨きをかけて世に出しているっていうのが特徴なのかなと思いますね。多分これ社風だと思います。やはり人が非っていうものを世の中に出さないと、なんか自分たちが許せないみたいな、そういったところはあると思いますね。
When developing cars that are as close to ideal as possibleSubaru's philosophy is such that increasing driving performance will naturally lead to better safety. Subaru has focused on perfecting AWD, a true diamond in the rough, for more than 40 years now. History is evidence enough that this level of safety is largely recognized by drivers of Subaru cars. And this safety will only continue to improve as time goes on.Subaru's AWD system can actually be likened to an alligator. The alligator's body shape has essentially remained unchanged since the first day it walked the Earth. With no need to evolve from its powerful, symmetrical, and low center of gravity body, the alligator still thrives to this day.